Once entered inside the JCPD, you will be asked to find a way past the security station. To complete this objective, proceed a little bit further and go upstairs. Immediately after, you will access a workout police room. Here you have to check the top left corner of the room, where you will notice a ventilation shaft. By looking at it, you will be able to use the grappling hook in order to get inside it. Once up here, proceed a little bit further and the quest objective will be completed.